Hey everybody, welcome to the next episode of the Easton Technical Bulletin series. Today we are going to talk about spine and we're going to let you know everything you need to know about arrow spine. George, let's define arrow spine first.
Geoff's spine is perhaps one of the most important characteristics that any good arrow can have. If you go back 75, 80, 90 years to when Doug Easton was developing aluminum arrows, his main motivator was to have consistent spine from shaft to shaft to shaft, something you just can't do with wood. And so, you know, in order to have the arrow impact in the same spot, if you're shooting a group, you must have consistent spine from arrow to arrow. That's more important than straightness, and it's more important than weight. So what is arrow spine? Arrow spine, quite simply, is how stiff is that arrow with a certain amount of pressure applied to the center when the arrow is supported by a certain distance. So the industry standard, the ASTM standard for measurement of arrow spine, is to set the arrow up on a span of 28 inches and apply 880 grams to the center of that arrow. As a practical matter, spine has great importance for a couple of reasons. One, it is directly tied to your accuracy. If you want a tight group, all the arrows have to bend exactly the same as they leave your bow. That's true whether you're shooting a compound, recurve, bare bow, whatever form of archery you're using, the arrow always bends slightly as it leaves the bow. That bending has to be the same for each and every shot. Now, being human beings, there's a certain amount of variability that comes into every shot. Where you don't want your variability is with your arrow shafts. You don't have to worry with Easton arrows about whether you have to aim a little differently with one arrow versus another versus another. If the spine value and the weight of the arrow and the straightness are all the same, you're going to end up with the same impact point, presuming you do your part of the job. The reason this is important is just consider this. If you're shooting 70 meters in the Olympic Games and your spine value is off by just 7/1000ths of an inch, which is about the thickness of a sheet of copier paper, that arrow will impact one ring different at 70 meters.
That's a huge difference.
Well, it has cost people gold medals.
Sure.
You have to consider that in order for your arrow to consistently fly to the target with the best possible grouping, every one of those arrows has to be the same exact spine value, as well as, within reason, the same weight and the same straightness. Spine trumps all. Spine is actually the most important, yet the least paid attention to characteristic of an arrow shaft. I recognize that it's difficult for the average consumer to be able to figure out what their actual spine is for a given arrow shaft. You need a fairly sophisticated piece of equipment to be able to do that. Not everybody has access to something like that. With Easton arrows, that is a factor that we take care of for that consumer. They can be assured that every arrow in that dozen is going to hit to the same exact spot based on spine, straightness, and weight. Here at Easton, when we're measuring spine, and this is just one of our lab tester spine gauges, we will apply that 880 gram load and we'll take the human element out of the equation. This particular arrow is a X10 Parallel Pro, size 250, and you'll notice the spine value, exactly 250. That is an important characteristic because every arrow in this dozen hits that spine spec. In order for that arrow to travel to the exact same spot when launched the same way, it has to bend the same amount leaving the bow. And that is where spine comes into play. That stiffness of the arrow from arrow to arrow and 360 degrees around the arrow is super important.
And that's one thing I'd like to add on to what you were just talking about is consistency.
Yeah.
And the dozen arrows inside of that batch right there.
Yeah.
Every single arrow with Easton is gonna be the exact same. So stiffness is also a measurement of quality too as well.
Not just within that dozen, right, but from dozen to dozen to dozen. Whether they were made years ago or we're gonna make them tomorrow, that is a hard number that we have to hit. Other manufacturers may weight match their arrows, but they're not spine matching their arrows. That is another step that Easton takes that goes way beyond the industry standards to provide for that extra level of precision that's required for high performance. Another super important characteristic of consistent arrows is, of course, not just the individual spine value for a given spot, but the spine 360 degrees around the arrow. So that when the arrow is bent and it's being pressed by the inertia, we have the same value no matter how that arrow is oriented. Now, you know, Geoff, some manufacturers will put a a mark on the arrow to indicate their, quote, spine alignment. In my view, if you have perfect spine 360 degrees around the arrow, you don't need to worry about aligning the spine.
It takes that factor out for the shooter. The shooter doesn't have to worry about it.
Correct.
And it's going to perform better. It's going to give you better accuracy.
There are a few myths out there. You'll notice if you look, for example, at this Parallel Pro, you'll notice that there's a seam, because it's a silkscreen logo. There's always a seam on a silkscreen logo. That has nothing to do with where the spine is. It's simply how it's decorated. Some people like to keep that consistent. Doesn't matter, because this arrow has perfect spine 360 degrees around. It is 250 if I clock it at 6 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 9 o'clock, any position in between. And that's an important characteristic. That is also something you're paying for when you're buying an Easton arrow.
Definitely. Let's talk about our beginner archers coming into the sport. They might not see it on their scorecard initially, but as they keep working and progressing and becoming a better archer, those groups are going to tighten up. And to understand why Easton's quality and why our spine is continuous is really important. They're not going to have to worry about, when they become a better shooter, an inconsistent flying arrow.
So the great thing about beginner arrows made by Easton is that we pay the same amount of attention to the spine values of those arrows as we do to our premier arrows like the X10. Mostly because arrows like our Jazz and some of our other selections, the Platinum Plus, for example, enjoy the benefits of a super consistent material, aluminum. We get the ultimate strength for that material, but we also hold the same 50 millionths tolerances with those arrows as we do for our premier arrows, like our X23 and X27s. That is one variable that even a beginner doesn't even have to think about, because every single one of those Jazz arrows in a dozen is going to have the exact same spine value consistency-wise as a premier set of X7 Eclipses, or X23, or X10s. It is built into the DNA of every Easton arrow. Doug Easton's desire to find a material that had ideal spine from shaft to shaft is what built Easton, and still is at the core of every arrow we build and design today.
You know, if you were a shop owner and a beginning archer was coming into their into your shop and you were putting them in a set of arrows, what's the importance of going to a level up, a higher up standard or a better quality arrow than saying, let's go with just the basic cheap arrow?
Here's the thing. You can have a cheap arrow that has superior standards, and that is what we supply when we supply you with a Vector, an Avance, a Jazz, Platinum Plus. All of those are less expensive arrows, but they give up nothing in terms of specifications, in terms of weight, spine consistency, spine 360 degrees around the shaft, and straightness. All of those arrows meet Easton standards that are guaranteed to get you the best possible results if you do your part as a shooter.
So if you're coming in and you're getting a lower cost arrow, you can be assured that if it's an Easton arrow, it's going to have the quality standards that you're looking for.
That is what we have built our reputation on, and that is why we still manufacture our arrows to those tolerances today. You know, with more than 15 spine values for a given model of arrow, you might think it's really complicated to figure out what size spine you need, but Easton makes it easy. We've got an app at eastonarchery.com. and on both the Android and the Apple stores that provide you with all the information you need through the app. Just plug in variables like your draw length and your bow weight and some other characteristics for your bow, and you're going to get awfully close to exactly what you need. Easton takes care of it for you using our app.